today, as we are preparing our lives and our families, as Jesus is coming very soon, you alone should not be prepared, but also strive hard to teach your generation, to teach your family, to teach your children to walk in the ways of the Lord. And there's a person in the Bible, Prophet Samuel. He was a great man of God. He was a great respected person all over Israel. But his sons failed to walk in the ways of the Lord. In the days that the Lord has given us, it is not only our duty to guard ourselves and prepare our lives, but also to prepare our families and to prepare our generation. We have to teach them to walk in the ways of the Lord. Let us turn to the book of 1 Samuel, 8th chapter, 1st verse. It says, "And it came to pass when Samuel was old that he made his sons judge over Israel." When Samuel became old, he made his sons the judges over Israel. The third verse it says, "Yet his sons did not walk in his ways, but turned aside after gain. They took bribes and perverted justice." They did not walk in the ways of the Lord. Moreover, they turned aside after profits and gains, and they took bribes and perverted justice. Samuel was a great man of God, but his generation was lost. Today, it is a warning to every one of us. As we prepare ourselves, let us remember to prepare our families. Let us teach our children to walk in the ways of the Lord. Let us teach them the commandments of the Lord. That is what we can learn from the life of Samuel. Though he was a great man of God, his generation was lost. Today, as the coming of the Lord is near, we give so much of importance for studies of our children. We give so much of importance for monetary benefits of our family. We give so much of importance for the assets that we want to buy and save our family. But today, I would like to encourage you, let your family and let our children be taught to walk in the ways of the Lord.